These are called wrap slappers. They're comprised of a white larger center with four holes. This material is called polyethylene. This outer material that is textured is called polypropylene. And because it's thinner, these go back and forth and slap. Because it's because of the holes here, the sound just blows right through and you're just left with the hand clap sound. So you can air drum with them, you can drag them on top of each other to get a vinyl record type sound, scratch them this way. So you can incorporate those type of ideas into your playing. You can play them on the edge like this. Start to get the flat sound.